Mexico's new president, Andrés Manuel López Obrador, has promised he'll set up a truth commission to investigate the disappearance of 43 students 4 years ago in the state of Guerrero. After meeting the president, a family member said it was the first time they'd felt hope in years. The students disappeared after police handed them over to a criminal gang.